consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, immortality is in our reach. This simple fact has far-reaching implications. It requires radical rethinking and revision of our genetic imperatives. Make no mistake, Dr. Freeman. This is not a scientific revolution you've sparked. This is death. So much for serving as humanity's representative.